Wait, I think I might be walking away from the military base. I don't know.
I think I see where we died, like the general area. Because it's toward the outside. I'm entering toward where we died. I don't know if our stuff's still going to be there, but the ambulance is.
Hopefully.
That'd be awesome if our stuff is.
Yeah. I had the super pack, so you could just pick everything up.
Yeah. The zombie situation might be a little out of hand, but I can...
Oh, yeah.
Punch. Alright, I've almost reached the shore. Oh, I see the car! I see the burning car!
I thought it exploded.
I just see this giant smokestack.
Wow.
Oh my god, that's beautiful. Oh, yep, I see your stuff. Or somebody's stuff. I see her, yeah, I got her stuff. I got the rucksack.
Oh, nice.
Whip. Let's just slap that on. You know what? Come on, let me dance around here while I look for stuff. That is beautiful, but the thumbnail and a half right there. Bam. Okay.
It all comes full circle.
I found the car jack.
The car jack.
All right, now I can start to put together clothing. Oh my god, there's so many spaces. All right, I'm gonna get all the healing stuff. I'm gonna get that gun.
Cool.
I'm gonna get my shirt.
I found a crossbow, but I don't have the space for it.
Oh sweet, I've never seen one of those before. A blowtorch is important.
I found toilet paper.
It's good, good.
I gotta need it.
This flashlight. I need that. I need to reorganize my inventory. That goes there.
I'm pretty sure I'm walking away from the military base. Whoops.
Maybe. I don't know. I got enough space to take like everything here, so I might as well, right? Oh, there's my Russian hat. I need my Russian hat.
Who?
Soviet Russia.
I currently have no hat.
All right, now I'm gonna get your stuff. Yeah. I'm gonna take that car jack for sure. A shout. And I got your katana, I got the bandage, got some cloth. Military cool. Bullets, army fatigue, bandage.
I'm gonna climb this mountain and see if
I've got enough space in my inventory to take everything that we had, pretty much.
Wow.
I'm gonna take that.
I found a little town.
Carrot seed.
Is that you? I'm gonna shoot near you.
No! I don't like...
Was that you?
I don't know. Did you shoot at me?
I shot near you.
I'm like hiding behind a gas revival sucker.
Oh, no, then that's just a zombie, and I'm wasting ammo.
A gas revival suckerator. Got a lot of cans of gas.
I'm sure that's what it's called.
I've got a backpack for you, too, and a bunch of clothing and shiznit.
Cool.
My whiznit. Alright.
Cannot wait.
Where's that gun that had a nice scope? This is that gun that had a nice scope. Alright, I am going to get the ambulance, and I'm going to find you.
Good, because I need an ambulance. I'm bleeding to death. Oh,
that's good.
I don't know about good, but yeah, it's a thing. Wait, do you have the blowtorch? Are you fixing the ambulance?
Yeah, get the blowtorch. Just get kill some zombies.
I think I might see the ambulance.
It's smoking.
I don't see smoke, but it may just because my draw distance isn't high.
Yeah. Where's the blowtorch? I had it on me. Oh, I have it on my hot. Oh, Jesus Christ! Zombies
drawn up this map. Climbing up this map, I mean.
Stab. They're dead. Alright, I'm gonna fix the ambulance. I'm gonna fix it real good.
I'm pretty sure I'm coming to you. So, wait, is there a dock in that town?
I don't think so. You might be heading toward the Boat.
No, because I don't see a Boat. And this dock looks longer than the other dock.
Oh, I know where you're at then. Yeah, you were going away from the military base, but I know how to get to you.
Okay, I see tents. Fiddly. I think I saw the military base.
Wait, I think you're at the...
Chris?
Oh, you're at, like, it's like a giant bridge.
Chris, I think
is
you're...
Is it a town with military tents in it? It's made of military.
I see little military tents in the distance.
I see the bridge. I'm on top of a mountain right now, just overseeing the world.
Okay.
I see a bridge. The bridge. It's got a bunch of military tents on it. There's a town right there. There's a town with a bow at. And my vehicle's rolling away. Oh my god, get in.
Oh no, Chris! Don't lose the only vehicle.
Put the parking brake on if you're gonna park on a hill.
We've had that ambulance like all the time.
I found the military base. Okay, there's the military base. I'm gonna go to the bridge.
Okay.
I don't know if you're there, but I'm gonna find out. So I'm gonna jump the ambulance. Oh, I just pulled off an awesome jump. Okay. That was
really awesome. Oh my god. I might be dead very soon.
Oh. I got your stuff.
Oh my god. That was very, very, very close.
Are there military zombies around the... thing?
What? I don't know.
Well, I don't see you. So
I'm trying not to die.
Alright, I'm coming. I know where you're at now.
Okay. Do you?
Yeah. Because it was either the bridge, the boat, or the other bridge, or the other place with the dock, which is just a...
Oh my god. Oh, there's like 10 zombies, Chris!
I'm coming! Backpedal faster.
Good lord.
I'm probably going to catch on fire again by the time this is over.
Oh no.
This thing. It's engine troubles.
I'm at a mechanic, and I think I see a gas station, yeah.
Yeah, I know. I'll be there in a moment.
Oh, okay.
Well, moment being relative. Flooring it up to the whole maximum between 31 and 33 miles per hour.
Nice. Hope that's going well for you.
It's going.
Oh, you know what? Please, car, please, 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 car, please, please, please. You got enough.
I see a radio tower.
Oh my god. This is how I die. This is how I die. This is how I die. Go, 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 go. Oh,
we're
good lord.
We're probably going to end up in a head-on collision.
Good lord. Hopefully. I mean, what?
Hopefully. If I remember correctly, this is the direction I need to turn to go to where you are. Yep, this is the town that you should be in.
I'm in a car, and I'm honking right now.
Oh, I see all the zombies. I'm here! Oh my god, bye.
Oh no! Oh god, that was close. That was very close. Okay, I'm gonna pull some awesome stuff here.
Oh god, last time you pulled awesome stuff, we both died.
Go, car! Be free!
Oh, god.
Just dumped him in the... Oh, god!
This is actually the town where I got the ambulance.
There's a zombie doctor! Really?
Wait, this is also the town where the fire truck was, I think.
It's also the town where I just died.
Oh, you died?
Yeah. I had 10% health for the longest time. Actually, I'm think I'm right back at the town. Nope, never mind. We can never find each other, Chris! I always die.
Oh, I just headshotted a zombie. It was awesome.
It's always me dying. Why can't you die for once, Chris?
I've died once.
Try to be considerate, guy. Oh, well, that car is on fire.
Some good can come of this expedition.
Maybe.
Don't know where you are, but I found a bunch of painkillers and stuff to help me survive longer. Why not just medkit it up?
Shoot him! Shoot him harder! This is how I die. This is how I die. You know, I'm just gonna hop out this way. I can't hop out the window! I don't have enough energy! I think I'm at the very same place I just spawned before I died.
I'm already going back and watching what you're doing.
Oh, I'm at the logging camp with the golf course.
Oh, I think I kind of know how to get there from here.
Just find me before I die, please.
Hold on. I gotta find the ambulance.
I just drank moldy orange juice for some reason. I wasn't even
the town that had the... I want to find a town that had that fire truck. That fire truck's awesome. All right. I am backing out of here now, and soon we'll be en route to find you. Oh, good God, okay. A zombie touched my tire, and my car burst into flames. Fine, I gotta pull out the side of the road, pull out my blowtorch, watch my car roll back down the hill as I try and repair it.
No, Chris! Don't do it. I mean, don't lose it. Not don't. Don't.
Get the car.
Not
right,
don't repair it.
I think I'm heading toward you.
Okay, I'm walking away from the golf course. On the road.
Alright, I'm heading up the road, so if you happen to look like a zombie, please don't do it in the middle of the road.
I have a poncho on. Does that look zombie-like?
Is that you? No, that's not you.
You killed me last time I had a poncho!
I think I'm coming down the road that you are on. I'm at the campground. That is not the right... Okay, I made a wrong turn.
Oh, good lord. Good lord. Good lord! Leave me alone! Just find me, Chris! I'm dying!
I turned at the wrong campsite. I go to the next one up the road.
Okay, I'm...
I've given up on using roads. Coming. By the way, I'm just off-roading.
There's
now.
A guy in a pink shirt, and he killed me.
Are you dead? Really?
Oh, I'm at the major bridge. I'm at the super bridge.
Turning around.
Sorry. I see a tent of some
just
sort.
Just show out in the tents. I'm going to be there in a minute.
Okay.
I'm putting out of the
metal. I'll try not to die this time.
I just found a sledgehammer in the middle of the road, but I'm not stopping for it. Not stopping for anything unless my vehicle is on fire or we run out of gas. I've got like 5 tanks of gas in my inventory right now.
Wow.
I just kept finding them, and I had room in my rucksack to put them in, so I figured, why not?
Is this... I think I found drugs. I'm gonna inject them.
There's a bunch of drugs in that tent. They're always good.
I don't know what morphine does, but I'm gonna use it.
It helps you heal.
Oh, I shouldn't have used it.
I've got, like, every medical supply in the world.
I was hoping it was, like...
This is such an amazing backpack, because I have, like, everything in the game in my backpack right now.
I was hoping it might have been like steroids or something and I could have been fine.
No. There's like adrenaline, doesn't it? And a China War zombie. Alright, I'm en route.
Cool.
I'm gonna be there in like 30 minutes. I just found where you
died. Oh god!
At one point, or when I died.
I might die again.
I see the bridge!
I didn't know they could go over
the
divider. The I'm sorry. Chris, I don't know how
I'm
going away.
I'm going off-road. I'm going to, like, Dukes of Hazzard this good over back, a man. Mountain and probably land on you and kill you.
Probably.
It's going to be worth it, though.
Knowing how things have gone so far.
I'm coming. I'm not even driving on the road anymore. I'm just in the forest honking my horn.
I'll listen for the magical beeps.
This is safe.
I see a wall.
Oh, I'm smoking.
Maybe.
I might explode.
I think I see like a dam or something.
Woohoo! I see the bridge.
Do you?
I am one with the bridge. All right, I'm at the bridge.
Oh.
You off the bridge, dude.
Yeah. There were zombies chasing me and I only have my fists.
Alright, did you go down the road, or did you wander
down
off
the road and to the left?
Down the road, make a left, make the L's.
Oh, I see you, and your ambulance. I wanted to know what was over here, it looked magical. And there's a caltrops.
Let's see it.
1 second, maybe I could get
out of the way!
You should've hit him!
If I hit him, I'd hit you!
Yeah, I know. I know.
Zombie.
Okay. Phew. Right. Oh, is this a military base?
Come in here. I have things for you.
Okay. Whee!
Desert
armor. 1 second, let me drop some stuff on there.
That's for you. That's for you. You.
I can't lift this desert armor. I'm too weak. I'm sorry.
I'm taking that bag.
Do you have a bag?
Oh, yeah. Where is that? Here it is.
Yeah, I just can't lift it
yet. Is this? Do I have pants on? I have pants on. Wait, no, I don't. How do I not have bands on?
Oh, you. Where's his backpack? Or did you only have the one you wearing?
I dropped it. It's on the ground.
Oh.
Somewhere. Didn't I? It's not in my inventory.
Oh.
There's the gun over here. It's actually
yeah, I dropped that on the ground.
I'm gonna take these vitamins.
Is desert armor backpack?
Yeah. Wait, no. Wait, that's... Did I pick up a backpack? I swear I did.
Ah, it's okay.
Oh.
Whee!
Oh god. Fight. Don't hurt yourself.
Oh, whoa. Sorry. Let me fill this up.
Oh yeah, I'm at 30%. Hold on, let me use like 50 million that I have so I can start getting rid of them.
Sounds good!
Just pour it all over the dash.
That's gonna work. It's gonna make us go faster.
And, let's see, full of gasoline.
We're at 92.
Alright, that's good. Let's go on an adventure.
Whoa! I don't know how
it goes, but we're going down it.
Wait, oh, I thought we were going to go to the armor camp.
Oh, okay, we're going to the army camp now.
Just real quick, and then we could go down the road of mystery. There's a deer!
This is a deer!
Oh, wait, I think I see magical mystery berries. I found blueberries!
Yeah.
Hopefully they're the right... sniping. The right kind of berries. Oh, man! Oh, good lord. What is this? My vision.
I sniped a dude.
Chris!
Are you fine right now?
Chris, wow!
Oh, God.
Dude, I'm so wow! Oh, God. Oh, my
There's
God. It's so hard to see. I think I found a poncho. I found a poncho!
It's all good, guys. You found a poncho.
What's this? Bullets. I found cloth. I'm coming. Wait, what?
I'm going adventuring. I gave you a flashlight, didn't I?
No. But it's okay. I have a flare. Oh, good lord. I threw it. Oh, and it's so magical, the lighting of it.
It's amazing. It's magic.
Yeah. I didn't know I'd throw the flare, so now
there's
I have no
couch up.
Oh, that's death.
And I just broke my leg.
Oh, no.
How do I unbroke it? I think I just morphine, don't I? I see here.
Okay.
Hey, yep. Just stick morphine
just
in
smack
your
you while you're on the ground. I may have accidentally killed you. I didn't kill you, right?
Maybe.
Dang it. There was just a guy laying on the ground, and you said you had a broken leg, and...
Yeah,
it could have been you. Whoops.
Zamas, magas, boom.
Okay.
Bibbity pop.
Drop down. Zap, doop, the bow.
Stabbed.
In the face. I need lights.
There
lights.
Is...
Whoa, ladder. I was just climbing up a ladder, and I flew off. What? Did you say laser?
A laser that is tactical at the same time. Can I mount this on my gun?
I thought like you found a laser gun. Hello?
Oh my god, I can.
How do I?
I have a tactical laser.
Nice.
On my gun. It's awesome.
It's pretty cool.
And amazing and tactical. I need ammo for this.
I need anything. I need supplies.
I need some bonjour ammunition.
Have you gone up all the towers?
I'm working on it. I've gone up one. I'm about to go up two. Last time I went up a tower, I broke my leg, so...
Oh, no.
Being kind of cautious. Hey, I found a maple strike. Cannot lift. Do you even lift?
Nah, man.
No, Pete.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Yeah,
he's got a caltrop. He's looking at me.
Yeah, I have a caltrop. It's my only real weapon. Well, I have a sword as well. Well, this was a bust. I already went in that tower. There was nothing.
Did you go into that tower over there? That's the tower over there.
I may have gone in there. I don't think I did.
Swift,
actually.
Yep. Swift. Don't I have a gun that uses Swift? Or did I? Yeah, I do. It's Colt. Which I can put.
He's dead. He's a dead target. There's dead people walking around, but I get scared by a dead target.
So dead people is a pick, which I can't lift.
Can I
don't even lift.
I want that on my body. Ah, tactical light is a... Dang it.
Okay, I got the pickaxe. So we can mine rocks and get resources and build the base.
Come on.
I found a poncho.
Would you rather have your tactical laser or a tactical light so you can have a flashlight with your gun?
Oh, I don't use my gun enough to use a tactical light, so I'm going to keep carrying. Oh. But I do have a gun if you want to stick it on there.
Oh, okay. I'll
there
do
you
that.
Go.
Woohoo! I need two spaces open to do this. It's impossible. Never mind. I got it.
Craft. Bandage.
Oh no, I just dropped... I'm an idiot.
Let's see here.
Oh man, Chris, he's got like a super zoom scope.
You got a scope. That's scary. Do you see my laser?
Oh good lord. It's just there's a circle of red right here, and that's all I see.
Oh, that's cool.
Do you see my flashlight?
Yeah, I do see your flashlight. It's very flashy. I never got military bullets. Is like what do they use? What gun uses them?
I don't know. I've never even found some of these magazines. Like, La Poire is the magazine I need for this gun.
Oh, this dude, I found this pistol I have has a scope on it.
Oh, nice.
What kind of... Let's see here. Is my rifle. I have one more round left in my clip. That's cool. I'm going to check this last thing right here and we'll go on an adventure. Do we want to find somewhere to live or just keep adventuring?
Oh, can we make a life?
Yeah, we can like build a thing and stuff. And
we should do that.
Where do we want to live?
Let me just get a backpack first. We should go to one more town or something.
There's the ships, right? The Boat's down the road. There's the place with the stuff that we died in.
I don't know, just anywhere. We could live in the golf course.
Golf course, obviously.
Or, I don't know. That's the only, like, flat space I can think of.
Or the airport.
Oh, yeah, that works.
I'm coming. I see you're already in the car.
It does have gas at the airport.
Very impatient, just sitting in the car. It's your frowny...
I got in for a drive for switches like a
honk. Alright, let's go.
Whee!
Going on an adventure. I think this is a road.
Woo! Probably. Maybe. Oh. That is a mountain.
Oh my god!
No, Chris! Chris, turn! Oh god, Chris! I thought you said you knew this place.
Let's go up here. Oh, there's the road. There's cow shop in the middle of it.
That's how you know it's the road.
I lost the road again.
Yeah, I could tell. Good lord, it's so dark.
You got a gun out. That's,
oh god!
Did you hop out of the car?
Yeah, I pressed F on my gun to bring up the flashlight.
I'm in zombie country!
Oh good lord.
Oh, my car is bleeding. I gotta repair my car now. Hi.
I'm sorry.
Hold on, let me whip this. Excuse me.
Okay, I have a lot of... Oh, what? I lost all my skill points. I had so much, I was saving it. Oh, well. I guess I just gotta spend it when I get it.
Hey, Chris.
I'm on the car.
Get in before you hurt yourself.
I'm in the car.
All right, to the airport. Oh, no. Oh, that's a zombie. Shoot him or not. Can you actually shoot from inside the car?
I need a thing to shoot at. I only have 8 bullets, so I don't want to waste it.
An 8 bullet.
Yes, I can. I decided I don't need
it's
anything.
It's like for some reason the audio for the car just cut out for a minute there. I was like, did the car just quit?
That was when I shot. What is that in the distance? It looks like light pillars.
It's the moon. Oh, wait, where? What?
It was left and...
Left? No,
straightforward.
That's right.
Straightforward. To the left. I just followed the road. There's... God. Oh, good lord. Do you see it in the distance? It's like a house, I guess. I don't know.
It's a farm.
Oh, that's the farm? I don't think so. I don't see any red building. Oh. Maybe.
See?
Oh, it's a gas station. No? Oh, it is the barn. Okay. That was close. Stab it! Shot him in the face.
It's over here.
Can I slice through the car? No, I can't. I went through the window. Not break a car.
Just kind of off-roading now.
Whee!
Oh, we're in the middle of a hayfield. Dang it.
Darn it! Chris!
Stuck in the middle of a hayfield.